People are gonna save time, money, man hours. No, it was 1,200 pounds. When I got to dig this morning, they said it was 1,200 pounds. And one man can just spin it around by himself.
In my 40 years of experience, this is by far one of the best innovations in wire pulling I've seen. The real nice thing with this is you can get it right up to your pulling point and feed it directly off the spool right into your conduit. The rip cord is the way y'all had the multiple pulls served up on one reel. And that saved a lot of time of changing out spools. So that worked real good doing it that way.
It came off the reel very easy. I didn't have to do nothing but guide the head in, really.